What's up? I'm out here on a morning, a chilly morning in Canterbury, but I want to show you a little bit of the UK while I read you an excerpt from my upcoming book. This is the special collector's edition I made for my school, but your copy will be available very soon at the end of this month. So, the book is divided into sections, each one describing a different technique that I use while painting. So, for example, section 6, Righty Tighty, Lefty Loosey, is about how I do almost all of my paintings with my left non-dominant hand. And it's also the section that the excerpt I'm about to read you comes from. People who view my work tell me they recognize I'm the kind of artist that puts a stroke down once and continues to work whether it came out right or not. I think this is an important lesson in acceptance and non-judgment. The feeling of a stroke coming out and suddenly thinking, oh, that's not right, blocks you. It closes you off from flow and progress. It's the opposite of freedom. It's confining because your strokes try to fit a certain mold or expectation. I think it's important instead to keep painting and see how you can build with it. I enjoyed the moments where I was about to make a stroke and I wasn't sure what would come out. Not knowing what comes next was exciting, but at the same time, knowing that I would be able to work with whatever came out was empowering. Book of Sight and Insight, available only on sightandin.site at the end of this month. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. Until next time.